Hello, Palma, and happy Friday. Today, many seniors celebrated their final day of classes here at Palma School. Although this might not have been the year we expected, I want to say thank you to our seniors for all you've done for Palma. In your time here, you've made Palma a better place with your character, enthusiasm, and leadership. Palma School is grateful to you. As you move on in your life's journey, always remember Palma's door is open to you. Once a chieftain, always a chieftain. Class of 2021, you left a great mark on Palma School and have fulfilled our mission of turning boys of promise into men of character. Thank you for that, men. Here are a few announcements for the upcoming weeks. Good luck to all sports teams competing today and tomorrow. Best of luck, and I know you will represent the chieftains with pride. Tomorrow, May 15th, Palma and Notre Dame's ASBs will be hosting the carnival for our juniors and seniors located on the Palma fields from 4 to 7 p.m. The cost of the event is $20 per person, and you may pay at the door. Please come join us for a great night of carnival games, mini golf, horseshoes, tricycle races, food trucks, and professional photos with the DJ and much more. For more information, check your emails, and we hope to see you all today, tomorrow. Attention seniors, capstone projects begin on Thursday, May 20th, either on campus or via Zoom. For those of you who are doing your capstone in person, you will be allowed to have up to 4 guests attend. Good luck to all you seniors with your capstones, and we look forward to celebrating all of your accomplishments. Here's a look at next week's events. On Monday, May 17th at 11:45 a.m., AP exam in the MPB for statistics. At 12:10 p.m., High School ASB has a meeting. At 2:30 p.m., the Jazz Ensemble meets. At 4 p.m., baseball versus Hollister. Varsity is away and JV is here. And at 5 p.m., lacrosse plays Carmel. On Tuesday, May 18th, we have a junior high ASB meeting via Zoom. At 3:30 p.m., the Wheelman Club rides at Toro Park. At 4 p.m., the high school and junior high yearbook meets. And at 4:30 p.m., volleyball is at Salinas. On Wednesday, May 19th, at 12:15 p.m., we have an investor club meeting. At 12:20 p.m., there is a football meeting on Zoom. At 2 p.m., we have an admissions new student welcome here on campus. At 2:45 p.m., chess club. Also at 2:45, the culinary club meets. At 3:30 p.m., we have golf varsity at versus Carmel. At 3:30 p.m., swimming is at Carmel. At 4 p.m., we have baseball versus Carmel. Varsity is away and JV is here. And at 4 p.m., we have a PCAL soccer playoff game at North Monterey County. On Thursday, May 20th at 12:15 p.m., the Nature and Ecology Club has a meeting. The Jazz Ensemble will meet. At 3:30 p.m., the Wheelman Group will ride at Fort Ord. At 6 p.m., we have volleyball versus Carmel. And the senior class of 2021 has their capstone presentations beginning. On Friday, May 21st, at 12:15 p.m., the Wheelman Club has a lunch meeting. At 3 p.m., wrestling is versus Rigetti here. Also at 3:30 p.m., swimming is at Gilroy. At 4 p.m., baseball plays Pacific Grove. Varsity is here and JV is away. We also have exercises and empathy for campus ministry via Zoom. At 4:30 p.m., basketball is at Monterey, JV first, and then varsity. At 5 p.m., lacrosse plays the varsity lacrosse team plays Hollister here. At 6 p.m., volleyball is versus Christopher, and the senior capstone projects will continue on that day. On Saturday, May 22nd at 11 a.m., baseball, we have Frost Soft versus Aptos here. Also at 11 a.m., wrestling versus Central Catholic is here. At 1:30 p.m., basketball versus St. Francis of Mountain View is here. The JV's first, then the varsity at 3. And at 5 p.m., there's a mother-son movie night at the Monterey Fairgrounds for high school students only. As always, if you have any questions regarding these events, email me or stay tuned to our daily announcements for further details. I look forward to seeing you guys back on Monday, and the seniors back on Thursday and Friday. Thanks, and have a great and safe weekend, Palma.